Can we talk? Mm-hmm. I need to talk to you about something.
What about some things?
I'm sorry, I need some time.
All right, I get it. You're the coroner.
I'm a widow.
What?
Sorry, I don't know why I'm telling you this.
I was in the army.
What did you do there?
I killed a bunch of people.
But it's okay, I've been called worse.
This is Liam, my,
Handyman. And I'm more of a neighbor.
Okay, look, I didn't know what to say. We can still be friends. With benefits. If the benefits are you...
Maybe fixing your busted roof. You can do anything.
Less talking, more fixing. You can do that?
I can do less of things.
I'm not ready. And calling you my boyfriend doesn't feel right, does it?
Who do you want us to be?
My life is a crazy, chaotic mess. I don't know. I guess I just, with everything else in my life being so complicated, I like that we were...
Wait. Even? I don't want to make your life worse.
Okay, I'm not seeing anyone else. I don't want to.
Hey. Beautiful. Hey.
You do live in a treehouse.
Yeah.
You're funny.
You okay?
You okay?
Are you okay in there?
Yeah. You feeling okay?
Yeah, I'm great.
You can't spook me with one dead body.
How many dead bodies does it take?
Only one.
That's
how many bodies it took to mess me up.
Hey.
First time that I shot someone.
I feel like I'm dead. It makes no sense, but I'm desperate to connect. Like I'm losing my mind.
You took away a part of me. I'm trying to get that part back. Everything's gonna be fine.
I didn't know when I called you that I was putting you in danger,
No danger.
It was. It was dangerous, and I'm really sorry.
How about I apologize first, and then you pretend that I can't remember what I'm apologizing for? You wanna go get a beer?
Do you, want me? For dinner.
Okay.
Okay.
Mon cœur s'enflamme. Do you know what I'm saying?
Spend some time with that Frenchman. He seems like a good guy.
He's a good guy. I want to try. My love. Is it too late?